I can't logically explain why I'm so excited for this song. I don't know if it's the thumbnail. I saw there was like a preview. I don't watch the previews. Why would I watch the preview? I want the whole thing. And maybe just the fact that he's like sitting on a chair on a stage alone. Are we getting wild power vocal ballad a la Vasil? I don't know if I also feel just luck. I like the Georgian songs the way I just like the Macedonian songs, generally speaking. I don't know. I'm excited. Last year was great. Like an Englishman. No, you don't love me. Yeah, love me. What's the name of that song? Take me as I am. Take me as I am, and then you. That sounds along the similar lines. So are we getting a slower song? I expect vocal prowess. I don't know. I'm excited. My current rankings go Ukraine, Australia, Italy, Greece, Lithuania, France, Austria, Belgium, Portugal, Azerbaijan, Switzerland, Romania, Albania, Moldova, Denmark, Israel, Finland, Spain, Slovenia, Latvia, North Macedonia, Croatia, Czech Republic, San Marino, Ireland, Cyprus, Russia, Serbia, Ukraine, Norway, Estonia, Netherlands, Bulgaria, Sweden, Poland, Germany. Okay, let's just listen to this, how this goes. And as I try to always say, these are the songs how I like them, not at all how I think how they will do. So, yes, this is You from Georgia.
I wanna touch you.
Is this recorded? It's lovely. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. First of all, I felt like it went really fast. That's not what I expected. one. It's a pretty song, but unfortunately, it didn't, I don't know if this is a, oh, we're in lockdown and I miss you, or I'm more in lockdown and I want to go outside because there's a lot of natural landscape imagery.
I want to see.
This is not at all what I expected. Not at all. It's a pretty song. And it kind of reminds me of the Cypress song from year before last, 2019. Where it was just kind of like, it's a pretty song, but like, where is it? Where's the ugh? I don't know where the ugh is for this song. My love. Let me hear this. Let's try 1.5. I don't know what the song is.
I wanna feel you.
But the instrumentation of it is so lovely. I will not deny. Da 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 da. Okay, in terms of how I'm likely to pick a song to play, I want to send a song and play it on my playlist. Where would it go? Am I more likely to listen to Maps than I am to this song? Because the thing with also a playlist is sometimes slower songs fit better in breaking up a cluster of fast songs. I don't know. Lafia. Blood moon is rising. Da 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 with an attitude. Voy a quedarme de nuevo. Like, it's not a crazy fast song. It's not a crazy vocal powerhouse type song. We don't have a wild moment of wildly crazy vocals. It's just a very sweet song that's pleasant on the ears. Hallelujah. Okay. I think. Glorious. Hallelujah. When the day is gone. The storms are relentless, but everybody knows, we're born to survive. Hey child, why are you hiding from the light? I think it's gonna go below Spain for sure.
My love. I wanna see I
do.
My love.
I just don't know if it'll go above or below Slovenia. Hey child, Why you hiding from the light? Manana. But everybody knows we're born to survive.
I wanna be with you.
I think probably just because it's so calming and just so pleasant on the ears, without doing too much vocally. Probably for me, I'm likely to listen to it before Slovenia. So I think it's gonna go Spain and then Georgia and then Slovenia. That might not be the right decision, but I think for now that's what my gut's telling me. So for now, it's gonna go Ukraine, Australia, Italy, Greece, Lithuania, France, Austria, Belgium, Portugal, Azerbaijan, Switzerland, Romania, Albania, Moldova, Denmark, Israel, Finland, Spain, Georgia, Slovenia, Latvia, North Macedonia, Croatia, Czech Republic, San Marino, Ireland, Cyprus, Russia, Serbia, United Kingdom, Norway, Estonia, Netherlands, Bulgaria, Sweden, Poland, and Germany. And again, these are how I like them, how I'm likely to listen to them first. Yeah, for whatever reason, it's kind of giving me the same type of vibes that Portugal gives me, but I guess if Portugal and Spain had a new Iberian baby and named it Georgia. Okay. Yeah. I guess that's how that'll go. Okay. Yeah. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.